They say white is the color of positivity, innocence, and goodness. All these qualities describe dogs all too well. In fact, it's exactly why white is one of the most popular dog colors. Given how common the color white is among dogs, you can bet there are plenty of white dog breeds to choose from. They come in all types of variations, fluffy, small, or big. With that said, in this video, we've listed 10 most gorgeous white dog breeds. Number 1. Japanese Spitz. The snowy white Japanese Spitz is a rare white dog breed. Like other Spitz type breeds, these dogs have a curled tail, a dense coat of medium length, and an alert expression. The Japanese Spitz is a small to medium sized dog that is very adaptable to living in spaces large or small. Number 2. Dogo Argentino. The Dogo Argentino is one of the most powerful white dog breeds. The short, smooth coat is always white, though a single dark patch over an eye or ear is acceptable. Developed in the early 1920s to hunt large game in Argentina, these dogs have gained attention for their strength, courage, and loyalty. While they require an experienced owner to properly direct their size and strength into productive uses, they're known to be affectionate family dogs and generally love children. Number 3. Bolognese. This friendly white dog breed is small in size with long fluffy fur. Interestingly, the breed is as we know it today was developed in the city of Bologna in northern Italy from Beechins. As a result, these two white dog breeds share many similarities. However, the Bolognese has a more casual appearance when compared to the tighter curls and groomed look of the Bichon. In addition, the Bolognese is known to be a calm and even shy dog breed when compared with the bold, ready-to-go personality of the Bichon. Number 4. Coton de Tulier. This small white dog was formerly a jealously guarded pet to the elite of Madagascar, off the coast of Africa. It's believed that the early ancestors of these dogs were seafaring pups that kept sailors company. So it's no surprise that these small but sturdy pups make excellent companion dogs. They're known to be good with children and other pets too. Number 5. Great Pyrenees. The largest white dog breed is the Great Pyrenees. These gentle giants can weigh 100 pounds or more and feature a thick double coat of white fur. This type of dog is thought to have originated in Central Asia centuries ago, but acquired its name and modern type after being brought to the Pyrenees, mountains that border France and Spain. These dogs are known for being immensely large, but also patient. They excel as herd guardians, but also as loyal family companions. Number 6. Bichon Fries. It's easy to spot the Bichon Fries in a crowd of white dogs, thanks to its fluffy fur and rounded appearance. The breed as we know it today originated in France and is believed to be descended from the Poodle and Water Spaniel. With these sporting breeds in its heritage, it's no surprise that the Bichon is an active and adventurous companion dog. Number 7. American Eskimo. Like a little snowman, the American Eskimo is a pure white dog breed with coal black eyes and nose. These dogs come in standard miniature and toy sizes. Regardless of which size we're discussing, the fluffy white coat and alert expression remain the same for this white dog breed. The breed is known for being highly intelligent and even enjoyed great game frame for performing in circus acts during the early 1900s. Number 8. West Highland White Terrier. As you may have guessed from the name, the West Highland White Terrier sports a double coat of white fur. The Westie, as this white dog breed is commonly referred to, is a compact but sturdy terrier from Scotland. Originally bred to hunt vermin, the white coat of this dog breed served to help the dog stand out while on hunting excursions. Today, the Westie is primarily a companion dog and is intelligent and playful. Number 9. Maltese. The smallest white dog breed is the Maltese. These pocket-sized pups mature to a weight of only 4 to 7 pounds and stay under 10 inches tall. The long and silky white coat of the Maltese adds to the cuteness of this popular companion dog, though some owners opt to keep it clipped short. Number 10. Samoyed. A regal looking white dog breed. The Samoyed is a medium to large dog that is white from head to toe. The thick, fluffy, mature nature of the coat makes perfect sense when you consider that this dog breed originated in Siberia. The Samoyed people, from whom the dog breed acquired its name, used the strong and cold weather tolerant dogs to herd reindeer, pull sledges, and hunt. A Spitz-type dog, the Samoyed has a tail that curls up over its back and a thick ruff or fur around its neck.